Hey there, vape fans, in the words of Mount Baker. So Mount Baker came out with five new flavors at the beginning of 2015. They sent them out to me a few weeks ago, so I've let them steep, and I am here to share them with you and let you know what they taste like, what they might be, what might be involved with the flavor profiles, all that happy stuff. So let's dive down and check it out. Actually, we're not diving down. There's nothing to dive down to, so I guess you just gotta look at me. All right, so this first flavor we're gonna talk about is called Slim Mints. It is 20 PG, 80 VG, and 6 nicotine. That's kind of my style when it comes to Mount Baker. So this is, it looks like a chocolate. That's the color, so let's definitely check it out. Let's drip it and vape on it. And that's the way the cookie crumbles. This is definitely a thin mint. This is like a thin mint cookie, I guess you would call it. Kind of like the Girl Scout thin mint cookies. That's exactly what this is. It's a little powerful on the mint. It's a little good. I mean, I'm trying to explain it the best I can. I guess on the inhale, you just get a nice chocolate mint. On the exhale, you get a nice chocolate mint. But there's a nice change up on the exhale. You get that nice undertones of the cookie. The little teeny undertones of the cookie, and it is just a nice thin mint cookie through and through. So if you're a fan of thin mint cookies, or if you're a fan of chocolate mint, you will definitely enjoy this flavor, so definitely check it out. But if you're not a fan of mint, stay far away, because this is definitely minty, and it will mint you up. I don't even know what that means, but I thought I would say it. This next flavor we're going to be talking about is called Arctic Heat. All right, let's drip on it and vape on it and talk about it. My, that is an intense flavor. Whoa. So it's like a blend between menthol and cinnamon. Just a menthol cinnamon. Very nice. Has a nice bit of sweetness to it on the inhale. You get a nice menthol undertones of that cinnamon. And on the exhale, you get a nice sweet cinnamon with the menthol just kind of in there, just doing its own thing. And it is just powerful, but it's very good. I'm actually really surprised. I'm a big fan of cinnamon, and I'm not a fan of menthol, but the mixture just does it. It's it cleaned out my sinus passages. It is very bold. It's a bold flavor. So if you like a really bold menthol and a really bold cinnamon with a little bit of sweetness in it, you'll definitely like this. I would definitely stay far away from this if you're not into cinnamon or menthol, but it just, boom, it just punches you right in the face. Pow, pow, right in the kisser, pow. This next flavor, and my favorite, if I would say myself, it is French toast. I am so excited about this flavor. If you know me, I like dessert flavors. I'm a big guy. I like desserts, you know. Yeah, I'm Joe Cloudy. I like desserts. It's very good. It's delicious. I absolutely love this flavor more than probably the rest, but it just does what it needs to do. So the main thing about this flavor, it's just good. I know I'm going to talk about this flavor a little bit more than the rest, so let's vape on it and then just hang in there. So this flavor makes me very excited. Cloudy is happy. Cloudy is excited. Cloudy got good juice, so let's talk about it. The inhale, you get a nice cinnamon kind of battery bread. You don't really taste an egg because French toast is kind of the base is egg, but you kind of get that. You get the illusion it is. I mean, you're not just tasting like a scrambled egg. You're not tasting that. But it definitely has a nice battery taste. If that, not battery, battery, batter, like cake batter, like batter. You know what I'm talking about. You don't taste a battery. If you're thinking I'm saying you're tasting a battery, you're not tasting a battery, because that would be very bad and very catastrophic. So you definitely do get a cinnamon, kind of French toast flavor with that nice bread flavor on the inhale. And the exhale, you get a nice maple syrup, almost like a buttery undertone, very mild butter undertone, and it is just so smooth. I absolutely love this flavor. And every single time Mount Baker comes out with a new line or a new couple of flavors, I always end up picking the cereal or dessert type flavors. And this is absolutely spot on with the profile I love. So again, this is my new favorite as far as these five go. absolutely dig this flavor. So if you are into dessert type flavors, if you like a little bit of cinnamon, you like that maple flavor, you will probably enjoy this flavor. So definitely check it out. If you're not into that cinnamon flavor, you're not into it, like I said, if it's not your profile, don't try it. The next flavor we're going to be talking about is called Fire Cider. This is very much a apple cinnamon cider. So let's vape on it and talk about it. On the inhale, you get the majority of the apple, nice undertones of cinnamon. Exhale, you get a nice cinnamon apple, and it's just a nice beverage flavor. It's not really a candy apple, it's more of a beverage apple, so it's kind of, it's mild. It's not really intense on the sweetness. It does have a nice sweet undertone, but it's more, think of it like a beverage, like an apple cider, a hot apple cider, and that is exactly what this thing is. It just nails it, absolutely nails it. I would have to put this as my second favorite up with there with the French toast. I can't even talk. I'm vaping so much, getting lightheaded, can't even talk. So yes, very much, very good apple cider flavor. That is exactly what it is. No need to really talk about this anymore besides it's apple cider and that's what it is. And very good job, Mount Baker, on this one. Absolutely awesome. Loving this one. The fifth and final flavor is Happy Rancher. So let's vape on it and talk about it. So on the inhale, you definitely get a nice sour candy berry, like a berry sour, I guess you would call it. Definitely candy, though. Don't think of it as a natural berry flavor. Very much a candy flavor. Definitely on the inhale, that berry sour. Exhale, the same thing, berry sour, and it's just a nice smooth candy flavor. Nothing too crazy in this, and just spot on. I would say like a Jolly Rancher, a berry Jolly Rancher. That's what you're going to get out of this. So very sweet, very simple, and to the point. Although I'm not a huge fan on candy vapes, it is very doable, but it's not really my profile choice, not really something I'm into. But for what it is, it definitely does it. So if I could rate these from 1 to 10, I would definitely say the French Toast comes in at about a 9, 9.5. Really enjoying that flavor. Then the Fire Cider, probably a 7, 7.5 maybe, only because it's not really something I would do, but it is my next favorite out of all of them. The next one I would have to put up there would be the Arctic Heat. The Arctic Heat, the cinnamon menthol. I would put that at about a 5 just because I'm not big into menthol. And for Happy Rancher, I would give it about a 5, 4.5, 5, only because I'm not really into candy type flavors. And for Slim Mints, I would also give it about a 4.5. The only reason I give those so low ratings, those are just personal profile ideas. That's just my thought on them. That's not the quality of them or what I think of them as an individual juice. I'm just saying as my preference, what I would vape on, those are my judgings of them, what I vote they would be. So that's just that. As far as the quality of all the flavors, very good. Nothing really perfumey. I did let them steep for about 2 weeks, so they definitely have a little bit of steep time in there, and all of them are very vapable, but some of the profiles are just not my fancy, so to speak. So that's going to wrap up this review. I hope you found it helpful. Hope it gave you a little insight on what's going on with these new flavors. So definitely check them out. I'll put a link in the description box below to each individual flavor. If you have any more questions about these flavors, definitely comment below or email me at cloudy.vape@gmail.com. Thanks for watching this video. If you liked it, please like it. If you want to know more about these flavors, look in the description box below. Duh. And if you like my videos in general, please subscribe. And as always, stay classy and keep vaping.